witness, Aisha Yusufu, react to the kidnapping of the Niger State Commissioner for Information. Aisha Yusufu is asking who will be the next person to be kidnapped by these bandits. A popular human rights activist and co-convener of Bring Back Our Girls campaign, Aisha Yusufu, has taken to her verified Twitter handle to ask who is next. Soon after the Niger State Commissioner for Information was kidnapped by gunmen, Muhammad Idris and Aisha Yusufu. Okay, according to the report, the Niger State Commissioner for Information, Muhammad Idris, was kidnapped at his residence during a heavy downpour by gunmen who came with about 15 motorcycles. The police confirmed that the incident happened around 11 p.m. at Babangtunga village of Tafa local government area of the state. Aisha Yusufu went to her Twitter handle and said this: "Yesterday's victims were once survivors. Today's victims were yesterday's survivors, and tomorrow's victims would be today's survivors. Who is next? Being a victim in Nigeria is no longer a matter of if, but a matter of when. The victim card is going round. It's turn by turn, Nigeria Limited." Okay, this is indeed very funny. Aisha Yusufu, she's saying something serious but had to make a joke out of it as well. Reacting to the incident, Aisha Yusufu, who felt devastated by the news, stated that yesterday's victims were once survivors. Today's victims were yesterday's survivors. So tomorrow's victim would be today's survivors. Speaking further, she made it known that being a victim in Nigeria is no longer a matter of if, but a matter of when, adding that the victim card is going round. She, however, concluded by asking who is next. Aisha Yusufu has said it all, because we don't know who is going to be the next person to be kidnapped. It seems like this kidnapping business is being very, very lucrative. Let me put it that way, because every day by day, kidnapping is going high and high, and now they have gone as far as going to the second phase of kidnapping, because the first phase was kidnapping students, and now they've gone to the second phase. Now is the time to kidnap politicians. But they made a mistake. Why kidnap just an ordinary commissioner of information? Why not go for the minister of information himself? Since they said kidnapping is business, that agitators are the terrorists, but kidnappers are doing just business. That is what they said. And now the business has gone high, because when you buy goods at a cheaper rate and you see that the goods are being sold very high, you go for the higher rate goods. That is what they've done. Now they've gone for the place where they feel that the banditry's money, that the kidnapping money will be higher than the one they've been getting from kidnapped students. Now they've gone for the higher people. Okay, let's go to the comment section and hear people's take on this. Okay, this one is responding to Aisha Yusufu's comment that who will be the next. This one is saying maybe Buhari. Okay, while this one is saying, "This one alone attracts heavy ransom. Nigerian government has finished her money while trying to settle kidnappers and bandits in the north. Maybe Buhari himself will be the next victim, since they were able to kidnap the serving commissioner." "Yes, now, who has a glass house don't throw stone. Let the government fold their arms and continue now to address the issue of security." The next person to be kidnapped in Niger is the governor, after which is IBB and Abubakar Abdulsalami. Okay, this kidnapping don't enter phase two like COVID. Okay, Amechi and Fashola, ow, don't involve my Fashola in this, please. Fashola is too good to be kidnapped. Please, please, please. Fashola is my best and number one governor that has ever ruled Lagos State. Oh, the best governor that Nigeria has ever produced. That is just it. So don't even mention the name of Fashola, please. There must be sincere effort in combating this evil in our society. Why is it so difficult to end this nightmare? God save Nigeria. Governor is the next smile, okay? Any of them that refuse to pay tithes to their fellow brother, okay? Let them concentrate on politicians and kill them after collecting huge sum of ransom from them. Now, next level, this is just the beginning. Maybe our leaders will be serious about security issues. Exactly. Maybe they will be more serious about security issues since they have been taking the issue of security so lightly. They go about chasing people of the East and left the people of the North to continue perpetrating all kinds of evil. So tell me when banditry is going to end in the North. When will they get to Aso Rock? It's taking forever. Now, one step at a time now. They don't start already. Since they started with a 7 commissioner, then definitely they will get to Aso Rock. Inshallah. The politicians and traditional leaders, okay? We never see anything before 2023, more than heads of government will still be kidnapped, okay? Since the security personnel are not well paid and their price of foodstuff in the market is high, is on the increase on daily basis. Insecurity will continue. Every Nigeria is on its own. Secure yourself and your family. This one strongo. They're telling us to secure ourselves because as the situation stands right now, everyone is on their own. You need to secure yourself and your family, or else calamity might befall your family as well without you even knowing anything. Or how it all came about. Yes, now they said that he who has a glass house does not throw stones, but the Nigerian government have been throwing stones to their glass house for a very, very long time, just like when some governors went about saying that kidnapping is business, that the bandits are only doing business, that agitators are the ones who are bringing deviation to the country, that they are the ones who are destroying the country, that bandits are only kidnapping as business. Do you hear that? So tell me why they wouldn't have the courage to continue kidnapping. And now they have gone as far as kidnapping a commissioner. Who knows who next they are going to kidnap? Because now one step at a time. They say now from club that they take enter dance. So then this one, they don't clap arm already. So from the clap, they don't shake body small, small. Before we know what they happen, we go, yes, say they don't kidnap Minister of Information, which is Mr. Lai Lai. Definitely, he will get to their turn since they don't want to do anything about this whole insecurity matter. Then they should dance to the rhythm they've played. Anyways, go to the comment section and share your take on this article. Thanks for listening. God bless you.